Here comes the street champion.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 250 pounds, Solo Sikoa.
Had a meteoric rise in NXT, multiple main event matches, and the NXT North American title.
And has already made an impact on the main roster, becoming a part of the bloodline. Time for the enforcer to make the bloodline proud.
Oh, I have no doubt he will do so.
Members of Solo Sikoa's family refer to him as the Enforcer. It's a title that aptly describes his... Cody Rhodes hooks him up. Crossroads!
Feeling like it's over for Sikoa.
Referee in position. There's two! Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
Just an incredible wherewithal to get the shoulder up. You would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver.
You gotta wonder what more Cody has to do to put him away here.
Uh-oh. Cody is locked in the crosshairs now. Winding up. Uh-oh.
And Cody Rhodes reverses.
Something in store for Solo.
Devastating brain buster.
Luster behind that kick.
Extending their opponent's arm up.
Oh, man! Leg drop arm breaker.
Winding up. won it for Sokoa before.
Makes the cover. Somehow he kicked out.
The never-ending fight in Cody Rhodes. Absolutely undeniable right now.
What's the tally on how many times we thought this match was coming to an end? I can't count anymore.
Sokoa got him in his sights.
Switches it back around. Closed fist connects.
The American Nightmare.
Crossroads. Rose just turned the lights out.
Cover. Two. That's it. Cody Rhodes able to score the win.
Here is your winner,
the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
That was a difficult one.